at SEM here, we really believe in renewable energy. We believe in climate change, and we believe that solar is the future. And every day we get up out of bed and we make sure we do our part to try and bring renewable energy to Australia and where it should be. But the guys here, they kind of get in at around 7 a.m. We're not whip-snappers, so they come in, they know what they've got to do. They gear up for a big day. Usually we do anywhere from 1 to 3 solar installations per day in the residential field, as well as a commercial sitting in the background. We probably sit around 14 to 15 solar guys, and they do a really good job day in, day out. They basically make SEM what it is today. In Darwin and residential customers, when they're thinking about purchasing solar, and I think it's becoming more and more apparent, is people are doing their research. They're really looking for quality, they're looking for reliability, sustainability, longevity. They're looking for, you know, those key components that are going to make their system last. I think people are realising that they're paying for something that's going to be on their roof for 25 plus years, which is why LG is just a no-brainer when it comes to that. With a 25-year product and performance warranty, what better panel to put on a residential roof?
Because you've got to pay for fuel. This is all free. Yeah, way to go.
Agricultural plays a big part in what we do. We really like the opportunity that's coming up in agricultural, helping the farmers. They're doing it tough at the moment. But if we are able to help by solar bore pumps or solar air conditioners or just solar power, you know, that's what we'd like to do as well.
Yeah, I mean, you've got a little bit of an initial outlay, and then from then on it's maintenance free.
The output exceeds what it does. So at the moment, this school generates around 480 kilowatt hours per day, offsetting their usage. When it comes to commercial properties interested in installing solar, they're looking for longevity, they're looking for efficiency, they're looking for the return on their investment. When it came to reading the tender, it was clear and evident that the government really wanted something that had a great warranty, great quality, and was going to be there for the long haul. Obviously, LG fell straight into that. At that stage, there was not another panel in the market that had those kind of figures. I think at the end of the day, if we can eliminate a commercial property's power bill, that gives them the ability to reinvest that money.
And that money that we are saving, I can now put against something else, whether it's student-related, which or improvement of the properties, fixing up the gym, installing more computers. There's lots of things that can be done with these savings.
SEM was built on quality, and that's where we get our reputation from. We'll stay doing what we do best, which is installing good quality solar systems with quality products, with quality experienced solar installers and electricians. Up here in Darwin, we experience temperatures of 38 degrees, we experience humidity, we experience rain, we experience, you know, cool, dry season mornings. Having installed many, many systems over the years, we've come to realise that only quality panels really withstand the temperatures and climate that Darwin throws at it. We've found that obviously the LG panel has the ability to get through that, and they're still operating as they did on day one, which is fantastic for the client. I just think LG have done a really great job with the 25-year performance of product warranty. As they say, they've put their money where their mouth is, which gives the customer satisfaction and confidence that what they're installing on their roof is backed by a company like LG, a large company. So no matter what happens in the solar industry, LG is going to be there to warrant that product regardless.
SEM Darwin is our authorised dealer for the wider Darwin area, and they do an excellent job in installing high quality LG panels with solid inverter solutions. We highly recommend them.